Starting with news from Pakistan, PML-N leader Shehbaz Sharif is set to become Pakistan's next prime minister. He will be leading a coalition government once again amidst allegations of poll rigging, and he also faces a staggering economic challenge ahead. The National Assembly will soon vote to elect the new prime minister. The selected candidate will be administered the oath of office on Monday at the presidential mansion. A candidate here must receive at least 169 votes in the 336-member parliament to be elected premier. Remember, Shehbaz Sharif is the joint candidate of the Pakistan Muslim League-Nawaz and the Pakistan People's Party. His challenger is Omar Ayub Khan, the nominee of the PTI-backed Sunni Ittehad Council. They've both already filed their nomination papers. According to reports, the PMLN, along with its allies, claims to have the support of over 200 lawmakers, even though independent candidates backed by Imran Khan's PTI won the most number of seats in the elections on the 8th of February. Earlier this week, PMLN Sardar Ayaz Sadiq became the Speaker of the National Assembly. And since the PMLN and the PPP candidates were selected as Speaker and Deputy Speaker with a comfortable majority, Shehbaz Sharif's election as Prime Minister is almost certain. If all pans out without any surprises in the Parliament today, this will be his second Prime Ministerial term. He'd earlier led a coalition government from April 2022 to August 2023 before the Parliament was dissolved, and that was to hold the general elections. For latest news, download the WION app and subscribe to our YouTube channel.